Today, we have an intriguing topic to discuss, Google's groundbreaking AI project, Gemini. In this video, I will unravel the mystery surrounding Gemini, its revolutionary nature, and compare it to the current leader in the AI landscape, ChatGPT.
This includes our next generation foundation model, Gemini, which is still in training. Gemini was created from the ground up to be multimodal, highly efficient at tool and API integrations, and built to enable future innovations like memory and planning. While still early, we are already seeing impressive multimodal capabilities not seen in prior models.
Google has recently unveiled their latest AI project, Gemini, claiming it will outperform even the remarkable ChatGPT. So let's get started. The birth of Gemini. Gemini, standing for Generative Enhanced Multimodal Intelligent Network Interface, is Google's ambitious project that aims to revolutionize AI. Announced at Google's I/O conference, Gemini is an AI system capable of generating and interpreting various types of data, such as text, images, audio, and video. It possesses the ability to interact with humans and other systems, making it a game changer in the AI landscape. But you might be wondering, don't we already have something like ChatGPT? Absolutely. ChatGPT, an impressive AI system, can generate multimodal content based on inputs or prompts. However, Gemini sets itself apart by primarily focusing on text processing. Gemini is designed to generate top-quality text content for various purposes and domains. Whether it's a captivating blog post headline, a persuasive speech, a humorous social media post, or a gripping novel storyline, Gemini can deliver. But Gemini doesn't stop at generating text. It can also understand and interpret text for various sources. It's a revolution in the AI text interaction. Google DeepMind, the brainchild behind Gemini, is renowned for its pioneering AI projects. Co-founded by Demis Hassabis, a former chess prodigy and neuroscientist, DeepMind is responsible for creating AlphaGo, an AI that defeated a world champion in the complex game of Go. Hassabis and his team brought their expertise in reinforcement learning and problem-solving techniques to Gemini, setting the stage for a remarkable AI model incorporating the power of AlphaGo. Gemini can generate image captions by using visual details and web data, answer questions using text and audio from podcasts or videos, and even create poetry by combining web text with emotional cues from music or art. With reinforcement learning, Gemini becomes more independent, adaptable, creative, and communicative. Gemini's potential extends beyond text processing. Generative AI, the ability to create new content like text, image, sounds, and videos, is a rapidly growing field. It has vast applications, from improving existing data to designing products, creating music, and stimulating complex situations. Gemini could become one of the most powerful generative AI tools, offering opportunities for collaboration, innovation, and exploration. Now, let's compare Gemini with the current AI leader. ChatGPT, developed by OpenAI, is an advanced language model that can generate diverse content and perform various tasks. While it has its advantages, such as its versatility and widespread usage, Gemini aims to surpass ChatGPT's text processing and content generation capabilities. Gemini strives for improved reliability, clarity, originality, and engagement backed by its reinforcement learning approach and a strong focus on text interactions. With Gemini, Google is entering a new phase in its AI journey. There is a great sense of anticipation for the evolution of Gemini and its potential impacts on the AI landscape. The future of AI is filled with fascinating possibilities, and Gemini represents another significant step forward.